Hey guys, it's Kim Dow here, welcome back to my channel. So if you guys didn't know, I actually moved to Sydney around 1 year ago, and I usually clean up my closet every 1 or 2 years. I haven't done it this year yet, or since I've moved in, so I think it's time. Now, I've been bored in isolation, as you do, so I have been buying a bunch of clothes, but then whenever I go to hang them in my closet, it's full. There are a lot of clothing pieces that I haven't even worn yet, pieces I haven't touched in years. So I think that it's time to try and get rid of as many clothing pieces as I can. I'm actually going to put on every single piece of clothing I have in my closet, and I'm going to decide whether or not I'm going to keep it. I think this video is going to take a few days to film, but I'm ready. If you guys know any good charities that I can donate these clothes to in Sydney, please let me know in the comment box down below, because I just moved to Sydney about a year ago. I don't really know much about the local charities here, but yeah, all the clothing that I don't want is all going to charity. So let's start the video. This is the state of my closet right now. So over here, we have some jackets, long skirts. We have skirts and then shorts. Here we have blouses. Now, as you can see, I'm obsessed with blouses. I just can't stop buying them. It's a problem. I feel like I would need to try and get rid of at least half of all of these. Now, at the bottom here, this is supposed to be where my bags are. As you can see, I just literally chucked them in here. I don't know why that sweater is there. I actually ran out of space in my drawers for my sweaters, so we need to go and clear some out. These are like off-the-shoulder crop tops. I used to wear these all the time. We got some sweaters, a few cardigans. Then in this drawer, we have more sweaters, t-shirts. Oh, these are like Pokemon t-shirts. Hey. In this area here, we have a bunch of workout stuff. And down here, we have jeans. I have so many and I only wear two of them frequently. More sweaters. See, I've got so many sweaters and they take up so much room. These are dresses and random polo. Down here, these are my accessories. So I've got scarves, belts, hats. This is honestly the only drawer I go into, because these are my homeware pajamas. This is a second closet. Oh my gosh, this is so embarrassing to show you guys. But up there, I feel like I've got boxes of clothes that I probably should go through and get rid of. Now, can you see this bar? It's bent because this is where I hang all of my coats, and the weight of the clothing is weighing down this pole. I'm so scared that it's going to snap one day. Let's try and aim to get rid of half of this stuff. Then at the bottom, I've got random dresses and stuff that I didn't want to hang up here because I knew about this pole bending issue. Then here, this is like my underwear drawer, and here I think I've got socks and stuff and bralettes. In here, I've got my Heat Tech tank tops, singlets. Then down here, it's just, I don't know, random travel stuff. I'm actually going to pull out everything from the closet. We're gonna put it on the bed and we're gonna sort through all of these clothes and try on every single piece. The pole has returned to its original state. I'm on top of literally a mountain of clothes. I honestly thought that I didn't have this much. We have a lot of work to do. A lot. I'm going to put on every single piece and I'm going to decide whether or not we are going to keep it. gosh, guys, I just took a quick break from trying on all the clothes and we are nowhere near done. We are going to have to split up the filming of this video because there's no way that I'll be able to get everything done before the sun sets because it's setting now. Okay, sun is well and truly setting right now, so the lighting is kind of terrible and I can't stop sneezing because it's so dusty in here. I'm going to call off filming for today and I'm going to continue tomorrow, but first off I need to put everything maybe back in the closet because I need a place to sleep tonight. Hey guys, it's the next day and this is going to be round two of trying on all my clothes. I don't think I'm going to get through everything once again because the sun, I mean it's up, but I think the sun is going to set in maybe about 2.5 hours and unfortunately I don't think I can get everything done in time, but let's do our best. Okay guys, so the sun actually set about an hour after I started filming, so unfortunately I am going to have to end filming for today and I'll continue tomorrow, but I did good progress today. We are going to be donating all these clothes. I think that's like half of what I tried on today. I also have to mention guys, I am dying. There is so much dust in my closet. I guess this is a good chance for me to get rid of the stuff in my closet, but I've been sneezing so much and blowing my nose. Finished filming all of the blouses and these are the ones I'm gonna keep. Now I know I said I wanted to get rid of at least half. I don't know if I did,
but I feel like I put in a pretty good effort. These are all the blouses I'm going to be donating. Most of them I haven't worn in like 1 or 2 years, but they're all so beautiful and still in really good condition. So hopefully they go to a good home.
Day number 4. So I started filming a lot earlier than usual from my previous days. We want to get everything done today. So we're gonna start off with skirts, then we're gonna move on to jackets and dresses. So let's go. We actually got through all of the clothing pieces in my wardrobe today, so I'm very happy about that. Day number 5, and we will get everything done today. So I have tried on everything in my closet except for my swimwear, workout gear, my pajamas and underwear. So now we are going to actually go through the workout stuff, pajamas. I'm not going to put them on. We're just going to sort through and see which ones we're going to keep and which ones we're going to donate. And I also have some mysterious boxes on the top shelf of my other wardrobe as well. So we're going to go through all of that. Once I've sorted out the boxes, we are going to finally put everything back into the closet. So let's start. We'll be right back. keeping most of my pajamas because that's all I wear these days, but I'm getting rid of a bunch of workout stuff that I haven't used in many years, and also I've got some swimwear that I haven't even worn yet and I don't think I will. Now we are going to take down these boxes and go through them, so I'm gonna get some help. I got all the boxes down and the big box is actually empty. Turns out a couple of months ago, I decided to keep this big box because it was a nice box and we can use it in the future. It seems like inside the boxes I had a bunch of winter jackets and a few random bits and pieces that I haven't seen in a long time. I'm going to keep like a quarter of the stuff in the boxes. So my favorite jackets, these ones I usually wear when I travel to Japan. I don't wear them in Australia because it's not cold enough here to use them, but whenever I travel to colder climates, these are perfect, so I'm keeping these. So I've gotten rid of all my clothes on the top shelf, which is great because now I finally have a place to put my wedding dress. This is my wedding dress, which I dry cleaned a couple of months ago and I had nowhere to put it because my wardrobe was full. But now that we have space, we can put it at the top. Now that we've packed up all the clothes that we are going to donate, it's time to fold up all of my clothing that I'm going to keep inside my drawers. Later, and we have finally finished with the closet. My nose has been dying every single day. I'm blowing my nose non-stop because of all the dust in this room, but we managed to get rid of almost half of a lot of things, especially the blouses, my jackets, dresses, and shorts. I put all of my clothing into bags and we only needed 4 bags. I thought that I needed more, but yeah, they're all full and I'm going to be donating them sometime next week. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. And let me know in the comment box down below what other videos you want me to make and whether or not that you also cleaned up your closet during this isolation period. Please follow me on my vlog channel if you want to see what I get up to in my everyday life. Also my gaming channel for Animal Crossing videos, and also follow me on my social media as well, which I will link down below. It's easier to keep in touch with me there, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!